Harmony. Harmony happens when different instruments work together to find a unifying sound. Once that perfect balance is found, it creates something beautiful. At Providence, we've worked hard creating a new and beautiful way of life for our residents. A small house isn't like any kind of nursing home you've seen before. Everything here, from the architecture, to the staff structure, to the residents' flexible schedules, everything is different. And all of these aspects work together in harmony to make this a true home.
I really enjoy getting to know all the residents here. I can take care of them just like I would my own mom if she was living in my house. I use all my training providing health and personal care, but I can also be in the kitchen, doing laundry, or any other work that comes up. And best of all, residents are right alongside me participating and offering input. Since there are only 10 residents in the house, I can work around their preferences, and that's so unusual in a skilled nursing setting. It allows for real relationships, which makes my job so much more meaningful.
I do need some help, and they understand that here. But they don't completely take over and leave me out of decisions about my care. We work together to figure out what will be best for my health. In fact, that's true of everything at the small house. I'm involved in all the decisions, not just my medications, but also the meal planning, social calendar, the schedules. Right away when I got here, they asked me what I liked and what I wanted. They reviewed my health history, and they actually listened to what I had to say. That might be the biggest difference between what I was expecting and what life is really like in a small house.
I knew it would be hard for Mom to give up the house she loved, but coming to a place like this made the decision easier. It's small, warm, inviting, and the staff is so friendly. You can tell they really love their work. And I feel like I can go back to just being her daughter again. I don't have to remind her to take her meds or make sure she's eating okay. I know she's getting all the care she needs. So now when I visit, we can talk about the kids, church, what books we're reading. It's really nice.
We have common goals here, and everyone plays a part. It is different, skilled care in a setting that is modeled on life at home. We put so much effort into meeting safety and care regulations without the feel of an institution. Short hallways, a safe and open kitchen, a flexible routine, a trained staff that listens, and residents who are willing to be involved in their own care. Each different part has to be in tune for this house to work. And when it all comes together, the result? It's really beautiful.